New at 5, police have arrested a man they say robbed a wig warehouse in Miami Gardens. 25-year-old Sayon Hamilton is being held without bond tonight. Police say he was one of several people who drove a truck into Prime Trading International, getting away with about $80,000 worth of wigs. The heist was caught on surveillance camera. It's not clear if any other arrests have been made or if the warehouse owner will get his stolen merchandise back.